This is what's crazy. They got the title saying looting and protest over police violence, but nobody was looting in this area and nobody was being nothing but peaceful. So the cops go and take all their milk cartons and they smash them and throw them away so that when they put tear gas out, they have nothing to pour in their eyes and they wasn't doing anything. Now, this started at 3-something. The curfew starts at 4. It's not 4 yet. And they're being violent to these people. They just sprayed and gassed an 8-year-old little girl. People had their dogs and their kids out there. And because Trump told them to be harder on protesters who are not looting and who are not rioting. They're only being peaceful and they're getting tear gas. And then how dare the cops go and